Look, one of the Azerbaijani missiles struck this house, and some houses next to it, neighboring houses, have been seriously damaged. And the target was destroyed totally. But fortunately, the neighbors, the owner of this house, was not here. He has left. Or the family has left the house, and the neighbors were staying at the shelters. That's why, fortunately, nobody in this area have been wounded or killed, but more than 10 houses have been destructed or totally destroyed. This is another proof of Azerbaijani war crimes committed just today on October 28th. After three announcements of humanitarian ceasefire on October 10, 17, and 26. And this kind of war crimes should be reacted properly by the international community, because the civilian areas, residential areas, are quite deliberately targeted by the Azerbaijani forces and with heavy and highly accurate missiles. Don't be blind.